नमस्ते बच्चों, आई एम JBN डॉक्टर सुरेंद्र कुमार श्रीवास्तव फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस अंडर द फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथोडोलॉजी ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टेलर इनफाइनाइट सीरीज। इफ एफ इज ए फंक्शन डिफाइंड इन a, a+h सच दैट ऑल द डेरिवेटिव्स अप टू n-1th आर कंटिन्यूअस इन a, a+h एंड f टू द पावर n-1 इज डिफ्रेंशिएबल इन a+ah, देन f ऑफ a+h इज इक्वल टू f a + h f - a + h² / (n-1) / (n-1) f to the power n-1 / (n-1) / (a + h to the power n-1) / (n-1) / (a + h to the power n-1 / (n-1) / (a + θ h, where 0 is less than theta is less than 1. For proof, let us consider a function phi is defined on a, a + h by fx phi x is equal to fx plus a + h - x f - a + h - x (f'(x - 1) + (a + h - x) / (n-1) + (a + h - x) / (n-1) / (f)^(n-1) f to the power (n-1) / (a+h - x) / (n-1) / (a+h - x) / (n-1) / (f)^(n-1) / (k). This is first. Where k is the constant to be determined, such as phi of a plus h is equal to phi of a, then equation first becomes phi of a plus h is equal to f of a plus h f' a plus h² / (n-1) / (n-1) / (f)^(n-1) / (n-1) a + h to the power (n-1) / (n-1) a + h to the power (n-1) / (a) + h to the power (n-1) / (k). This is equation second. Now by hypothesis, all the function f first prime, f second prime and so on, f' (n-1) are continuous in a, a + h and differentiable in a, a + h. Also a + h - x, a + h - x² and so on, a + h - x^n, all being polynomials, are continuous in a, a + h and differentiable in a, a + h. Therefore, by the algebra of continuous and differentiable function, phi is also continuous in a, a + h and differentiable in a, a + h. Thus, phi satisfied all the properties of Rolle's theorem. Hence, there exists at least one point C belongs to a, θ + h such that f' c is equal to 0. This gives c is equal to a + θ h, where 0 is less than theta is less than 1. Now differentiating first with respect to x, we get phi - x is equal to f' x plus (a + h - x) f" - x minus f' x plus a + h - x / (n-1) / (f)^(2) f" (x) minus a + h - x (f)^(x) plus and so on plus a + h - x / (n-1) / (f)^(x) minus a + h - x / (n-2) upon factorial n minus 2 f of n minus 1 x and minus k a plus h minus x to the power n minus 1 upon factorial n minus 1. This is equal to a plus h minus x to the power n minus 1 upon factorial n minus 1 mod of f n x minus k. Since other term cancel in pairs, whence phi dash a plus theta x is equal to 0, this gives k is equal to f to the power n a plus theta h. Using this value of k in second, we obtain the desired expansion of a plus f of a plus h by taking h is equal to x minus a. We obtain another useful form of the above theorem. Thus, fx is equal to f a plus x minus a f dash a plus x minus a to the whole of square upon factorial 2 f double dash a plus and so on plus and so on plus x minus a to the power n minus 1 upon factorial n minus 1 f to the power n minus 1 a plus and so on x minus a to whole power n upon factorial n f n a plus theta x minus a, where 0 is less than theta is less than 1. It means theta lies between 0 and 1. Thank you.